I started carving totem poles, and my initial idea for doing totems was, okay, do a totem pole and raise it, not at home, but out there, doing it for a commercial venture in a sense. But for me, it was a job, meaning I could do it, I could get it out there, people want it. And every time we raise the totem pole, to me that shows that we're still here as a people.
We are.